A vigil will be held tonight for 24-year-old Isis Williams. The young mother was shot and killed in front of her newborn daughter last Friday. It happened inside a home on the 6300 block of North Woodstock Street in the East Germantown section of Philadelphia. Tonight's vigil at 7 p.m. will be in front of that home. Police are looking for Williams' boyfriend, Tyrese Lynch, as a suspected gunman.